Your private collection is proud to announce Soon Young Warren's Workshop. We'll be holding these workshops on a wonderful 7-acre venue in a great studio, and Soon will be demonstrating her wonderful watercolor techniques, such as her crystal, and also we'll be holding some demonstrating her koi. You'll be able to walk out of there with wonderful creations that you've done. You'll be able to find out about our workshops by either calling us here at Your Private Collection at 817-579-7733, or you can visit us on the web at www.yourprivatecollection.com.
In Wedding in the Woods, Soon is going to be completing a very realistic piece using a combination of pictures to complete her image. She chooses a paper using Arch's 140-pound cold press. She does this because cold press is a medium texture that is not too slick and not too bumpy. This paper is best when doing a lot of glazes because it absorbs plenty of color and water, making the piece look vibrant and rich. Then she illustrates her drawing with a 0.5mm HP graphite. The lead is soft enough that it will not indent the paper and dark enough that she can easily see her drawing. Soon also uses a rubber eraser from Sanford to remove any unwanted pencil markings in the piece. In the beginning, she will pick out her detailed background. In order to do this, she will do a very tight drawing to discover the composition and the way your eye will move around it. In order to preserve light in the picture, she will highlight using masking fluid. In order to use the masking fluid, she will use the tip of her brush handle to preserve the contrast and light in the painting. Soon prefers to use styrofoam plates to apply her pigment and water to cut down on wasting her pigment to ensure that there is no unnecessary mixing of colors. Am I loving it right? Why, Georgia, why?
I rent a room and I fill the spaces with world and places to make it feel like home. But all I feel is alone. Might be a quarter life crisis, but just a stirring in my soul. Either way,
after the masking fluid dries, the next step is to use a hack brush and apply a very light wash of Persian blue to the background of the painting. The light will become light to mid-tone of the sky and flower. To embellish the painting, Soon has decided to utilize a technique using a texture by applying table salt to the wet background of the piece. Then she brushes off the salt after the surface is dried. This process will leave a starburst effect.
Believe me when I say I've got it down. Everybody's just a stranger, but that's the danger. And living it right. When sky blue gets dark enough to see the colors of the city lights, a trail of ruby, red and diamond white hits like a sunrise.
Crimson. She follows the same step for the undertone of the sand cranes, being careful to save the contrast and highlights of the bird's feathers.
She comes and she goes like no
dries. She then starts detailing the sand cranes with a number 8 round brush. Filling in the darker areas with Arzillian Crimson, she has utilized 2 photographs to get an idea for position, shadowing, and contrast in her piece. After she has completed detailing the sand cranes, she then begins detailing the lotus flowers in the background. She's now staged to define how dark she wants the contrast between the background and the cranes. With a gummy eraser, she removes the masking fluid from the sand cranes, and she then returns to detailing with a number 4 brush, and she is detailing her sand cranes, adding darker mixture to define the feathers, and when necessary, scrubbing off hard edges to further define sharper lines.
Drama queens, I'd like to think the best of me. I still hadn't up my sleeve. And love to tell you, stay inside the lines. But something's better on the other side. I wanna run through the halls of my high school. I wanna scream at the top of my lungs. I just found out there's no such thing as the real world. Just a lie, you got to rise above. So the good boys and girls take the so-called right track. Faded white hat, grabbing credits, maybe transfers. They read all the books, but they can't find the answers. All of our parents, they're getting older. I wonder if they've wished for anything better. While in their memories, tiny tragedies. They love to tell you, stay inside the lines. But something's better on the other side. I wanna run through the halls of my high school. I wanna scream at the top of my lungs. I just found out there's no such thing as a new world. Just a lie, you got to rise above. Such thing as the real world, just a lie, you got to rise and above. I just can't wait for my 10-year reunion. I'm gonna bust down the double doors. And when I stand on these tables before you, you will know what all this time was for.
She begins working on the background yet again, removing the masking fluid, and uses a dark background mixture to create depth by using a dry brush technique, evening out the background with a number 12 brush. She then adds other hues to make her last and final adjustments of her beautiful Wedding in the Woods sand crane piece.
So turn off your tears and listen. Pain throws your heart to the ground. Love turns the whole thing around. No, it won't all go the way it should, but I know the heart of life is good. Never had good timing. But then the circle of your friends will defend the silver.